You guys wanna see some Kog'Maw? Should I go cleanse here? Probably not. Disgusting cheesers. Just kill him actually. Oh. Yeah. Kha'Zix died top. He's smurfing. We can meet lovely. It's lovely. I take that any day of the week, G. What was that? A bit of a ha ha ha! Get him, get him! That's a huge shot! That actually doesn't have it. It's Monday, Friday, Tuesday. This ult soon. Alright. He's kinda inting me. It's a bit annoying, honestly, because now he's just inting. Oh, that's a nice little eclipse. Yeah. There's no way we win now. They will for sure ult us mid with Pantheon, for sure 100 million percent. 25. Actually. I could have killed. But he's playing perfectly, legit. He's legit playing perfectly, Shiganda. Huh? What the fuck? That guy did a drive, but... Huh? Huh? Pull my W, bitch! Yeah, Navori is nice, it's giga expensive, you know, that's the problem. Compared to... Winsome. Again, too deep. Get him! Get him! You, I bet you think you're slick, buddy, whoever said that. I'm gonna fucking hunt you down. Shit! I don't like this, I hate this. Yep. Ah, what a throw, boy. But this skin is bad. Pogmoi is the most fucking overrated skin in the game, bitch. I said it, yeah. What should my last item be, nerds? QSS? No, Rage Blade doesn't work, by the way. It makes my Navori not work. I could buy QSS. Go, 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 go! Look, my W's promo up! Actually, Kogma looks like a pretty good champ when his W's up. I've made the game longer for your viewing pleasure. No problem, apes. Viewers. I mean, yeah, Lulu should already have had Crucible long time ago, but now it's too late anyway. Seven K. Holy shit. Woo. Okay, I dabbed. Cringe.